are not there, I guess. They're not here because I cannot
see. I can see Pratya now. Okay. Priya has left.
So only two of Prakash.
Yes, yes. Prakash and Pratya. Wow, you both are wearing matching t-shirt. You both are wearing orange and Apurva. I am wearing maroon.
What a coincidence.
Wow. Priya, are you wearing orange? My God. Apurva, let's give them a color. Let's wear same color tomorrow. Everybody.
Okay. But then give something which I also have in my wardrobe.
I think blue everybody will be having, no? Blue.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Good morning.
Or boys if they have pink. Or actually, yellow.
Yeah, Priya is not resembling with any of the Disney princes. See the way she has opened her hairs and all.
Yeah. She has an attitude today.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, what color do you want to wear, Prakash?
Thank you, ma'am.
Prakash, unmute yourself.
Thank you, ma'am.
Prakash, Harsh, sorry. Prakash, do you have blue color t-shirt?
Orange.
No, tomorrow. We are going to wear same color tomorrow. Priya, Prakash, Pratya, everybody will wear blue. Apurva ma'am and Neha ma'am will also wear blue. Okay.
Okay.
Do you want to wear blue tomorrow?
Okay, ma'am.
Today you are wearing orange. You should have worn it tomorrow.
Okay.
You can start the session. I was just talking to them. You were not connected.
Actually, the point is many of them have not joined yet. Should I start or should I wait for them for 2 more minutes?
Let's wait for 2 minutes. Let's wait. Ahan has joined now.
Yeah. Hi, Harsh. Good morning.
Harsh, Ahan, do you have blue color t-shirt?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we are planning to wear same color tomorrow, everybody.
Okay, ma'am.
Where is Ahan? He is not replying. Where are you, beta? I can't see you. Apurva, ma'am, can you see Ahan?
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. It's not there.
Harsh, do you have blue color? Harsh, why aren't you replying, beta? Isayali has also joined. Let's ask her also.
Okay.
Good morning, Sayali.
Good morning, ma'am.
Sayali, do you have blue color dress or t-shirt or anything?
No.
You have blue color dress?
What's the color you?
No.
Not now, in the art class.
Beta, watercolor you have to use in your art class, not in English session.
Getting
you
confused.
Want to lose nothing
or what? They are getting confused. You only talk to them. I won't talk to them.
Okay.
Mom,
beta, you can only use. This is not your art class, dear. I know you love your classmates, but this is my class. This is your English session going on. You have art in the afternoon. Okay, Ahan. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. What are you doing?
I drink water.
Ma'am, I drink Kada.
You drink what?
Kada.
Kada. Say, ma'am, I am drinking Kada.
I am drinking Kada.
And hats off to you if you are drinking Kada. Being so big, I cannot. Very nice. Continue with your Kada. Sayali, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What are you doing, beta? Yes, Sayali. What are you doing? Okay, Sayali is network, I guess.
Yes,
what are you doing?
I am learning English class.
You are learning English class. Who is helping you? Priyanshu is helping you or what?
No. No, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, I have seen him through Magic TV. I have seen him.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, class one.
Good morning, ma'am. Let's wish Disha ma'am happy anniversary, everybody. Let's clap for her. Thank you, ma'am. Happy anniversary. Everybody clap for Disha ma'am.
Happy anniversary, ma'am.
Happy anniversary, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Can you tell them what is happy anniversary?
Happy anniversary, ma'am.
Thank you. I'm also muted. Do you know what do you mean by this particular term, happy anniversary? Abhi jaise we wish happy birthday, no, on someone's birthday, in the same way we wish happy anniversary on that particular date on which someone has got married, you know. So more about this thing Disha ma'am could tell you because she's married. Disha ma'am, please elaborate.
This was the day in 2017 when I got married, and when two people get married, and every year that day is called anniversary. And then we used to wish the other people who is having the anniversary as happy anniversary. The same way when someone like me, I am born on 15th October. So every year on 15th October, people used to wish me happy birthday. So in the same way, used to wish happy anniversary. Okay. Thank you, everyone.
I'm going to write your pen down your birthday date. Now we'll wish you on your birthday. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, children, so you know, now two things are there. If you could notice, there are two things. I said she is married and I am unmarried. Do you understand the meaning of married and unmarried? Do you understand that? Anyone?
No, ma'am.
You don't understand?
No, ma'am.
So the basic difference which you can remember,
can you say, tell me some difference between me and Apurva, ma'am? Haan. What can you see?
You can see our faces. No, just tell the difference. But you can see the difference between me and Disha, ma'am. Quickly, one answer by everyone we want. Start with Pratyay. Let's start with Pratyay. Pratyay? Please unmute yourself. That's fine. जिसकी शादी हो जाती है वो मैरिड हो जाता है. Priyal, please unmute yourself. Just tell me what difference you can see between me and Disha ma'am. हमारे face में कुछ difference दिख रहा है? Look here.
बोलो बोलो
मैम आई डोंट नो मैम
बोलो बोलो बोलो
मैम आप सिंदूर नहीं लगाते हैं वो वाली मैम लगाते हैं
ओके आई डोंट पुट सिंदूर एंड शी पुट्स ओके एंड व्हाट इज द कलर ऑफ सिंदूर What is the color of sindoor, Disha ma'am? Red, okay. Real? Real?
Yes, ma'am.
You also tell one difference between me and Disha ma'am. Yes, no, yes?
I don't know, ma'am.
You don't know, okay. Say, so, do you know? I am not sure. Or am I visible? Hello?
Yes, ma'am, you're visible.
Network is going on again and again. Okay, children. So this was one thing that we have discussed today. Next thing which I want to do is, if you remember, on Thursday and Friday we have done one activity of cut, paste, and learn. In which on Thursday we have written a particular
application. My turn is not.
What?
My turn is not.
Your turn is not. What? My turn is not what? Complete the sentence.
He has not got. He want to answer something, I think.
I know. But let him just ask in the sentence. Yes, Ahan. You want to answer? You want to give answer? You know the difference between me and Disha, ma'am. Please tell.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, you are so sweet, and Disha, ma'am, is beautiful.
Wow! Outstanding! Very nice. What a difference he has given. You are so sweet, and she is very beautiful. Okay. That's really
and
nice.
And what about me? And what about me?
She's also there in the thing.
Oh. Wow. This is cheating, children.
Ma'am,
please tell about me.
I'm not able to see you today because they are.
I have shown myself. The class was started by me only, Disha ma'am. So I gave the chance to you all to be on the screen today.
Okay. Ma'am, please tell something about Meha ma'am also. Please tell. Is she sweet or she's beautiful?
Or maybe or something else.
Yeah.
Ma'am, sweet.
She's okay. Sweet. But what I believe is, she's very, what you can say, combination of sweetness. She's very childish.
Beautiful.
And she's very, you know, happy kind of person. She's very...
Purma ma'am, that's okay.
Little
naughty also, Purma ma'am.
Oh, wow. This is not going to be my objective class.
So we have a particular bag in which there are different qualities which are there in Meha ma'am. Someday we'll sit and discuss about this in class. Okay? So now
we'll
let's
discuss everyone's quality.
Huh? What are you saying?
We will ask them. Okay, this is a good idea. Purva ma'am, give them homework. They will get 5 qualities of each other. I'm so sorry. My network is going.
Either you just text me what you are saying, or you send me a message.
I'm saying, can you hear me now? Can you hear me, everybody?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll come back to you in 10 minutes. You continue. You come.
No, ma'am.
Okay, children. Now listen to me, Disha ma'am. Please mute everyone.
Okay.
Okay, children. So right now, stay muted because I have to explain you a few things. On Thursday, we have started one activity known as cut, paste, and learn. In that activity, we have particularly made few flashcards. On that, we have written this first flashcard was in which we have written dash and then at, and from this app, we have to make one new word. So that new word which I wrote was bat. The word which I wrote was bat. Few of you have written rat, mat, many other things. Now, on Friday, what we have done, we have written the meaning of this particular word. That means, what was the meaning of this word that we have written on the third flashcard? Like, for bat, there were two meanings. One was a small animal with wings, means a particular animal who has this speciality of birds also, who's having wings and can fly. And the other meaning for bat was this, that when we play cricket, we use bat. Okay, so there were two different meanings. I wrote the meaning which was related to cricket, a piece of wood used for playing. Okay, now what you have to do is, we have completed three parts of this. That means, we have completed first flashcard, then second flashcard, and this one was the third flashcard. Now what we have to do is, we have one more flashcard which is totally blank. So you have to frame a sentence. Now what do you mean by sentence? When we join two, three, or maybe four words together to form a to give it a complete sense. That means if I say she is eating banana. So that makes a sense ki wo banana kha rahi hai. If I say eating banana is she. So this is wrong sentence. Why? Because from this, I cannot get what that particular girl is doing. So we have to speak a correct form of sentence when we are talking or we are communicating. In the same way on this flashcard, we are going to frame a sentence with this particular word. Like I have written bat, so I can frame a sentence like I have a blue bat, or I can say my bat is of green color. Or I can say, I use bat for playing cricket. In the same way, I'm going to ask each and everyone, one by one, I'll call out your name. You will unmute yourself and then you will just frame one sentence and you will tell me. And that particular sentence only you will write over here in the fourth flashcard. Okay. Now let's start with Pratyay. Pratyay, please unmute yourself. Pratyay, unmute yourself. Pratyay, please tell me what was the word that you have written. Please tell me the word. What was the word that you have written? Tell me. Just try to answer in complete sentence. Say, ma'am. Pratyay. I have written.
Bad rat.
Hello. Pratyay, you have to answer in complete sentence. I have written bat, or I have written rat. Say it like this. Pratyay, you are not allowed to talk in Hindi, baby. Try to speak in English. Agar aap bol bhi rahe the, to aap bolo, ma'am, I was speaking. Yeah, ma'am, I have told the sentence, but you were not able to hear me. Yeah, I have spoken the sentence, but you were not able to hear me. You have to speak in English. It is something. Yeah. Okay. So please tell me one sentence from bad or bad. As per your choice. Okay. Tell one sentence.
It is my bad.
It is my bad. Okay. Very nice. So please, with the help of your pen or sketch pen, whatever you have, just write on the fourth flashcard, write the sentence. It is my bad. Okay, very nice. Priya, Priya, mute yourself. Priya. Priya, please answer. Priya, what was the word that you have written? Priya? Mad. Mad, okay. So please tell me one sentence from mad. Tell?
Mom, bad.
You've written bad. Okay, tell me one sentence from that word. Just frame one sentence and tell. Make a small sentence.
I
have a green. I play with my bat. I play with my bat. Or I play with bat is also fine. That's not wrong. But when you are telling at your age, just give it with the expressions. I am playing with my bat. Okay, it's fine. Write down. Write the sentence in the fourth flashcard. Write it. Okay, and after writing it, just show it to me, okay? And next, let's come to Sayali. Sayali, hello?
Yes, ma'am.
Sayali.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am.
Hello?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, Sayali. What was the word that you have written?
Ma'am, bat is a small animal.
Bat is a small animal. Very, very good. Now write the sentence on the fourth flashcard. Just write, bat is a small animal. Very nice. Good. And?
Yes, ma'am.
What was your word?
I'm bat and rat.
Okay, so frame one sentence from rat. Stapler, dear. And frame.
A piece of bird used for playing cricket.
I'm not getting better. What are you saying? Repeat again.
Ma'am, I have bat. And my bat color is pink color.
Very good. But now here you are mixing two parts. Okay. So you're framing a long sentence. If you are going to say, I have a bat and my bat is of pink color. So you should not, you know, join two sentences. I am just asking you to frame a small one. First, you need to learn the basic thing. So you say, I have a bat, or you say, my bat is of pink color. Just say any one thing. Okay.
I have a bat and my bat color is skin color.
The color of my bat is pink, beta. Say the color of my bat is.
The color of my bat is skin color.
Is pink. Is pink. After pink, no color. You'll say the color of my bat is pink. Because color to pehle hi bol diya na. The color of my bat is pink. Okay? Repeat again.
The color of my bat is pink.
Okay.
The color of my bat is pink. Skin color. Skin.
Just pink. After pink, you will not say color. That will be wrong because in one sentence, we never repeat two words. Okay? And if we are repeating, then we use proper, you know, we use proper grammar rules of your level. So you just understand one thing at this level, that you are not going to repeat two words in one particular sentence. In small sentence, you repeat two words at the same time. Okay? Now let's come to Prakash. Prakash, hello.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Prakash, what was your word? Please tell me.
Rat.
Rat. Okay. Now frame one sentence from rat.
Rat is a small animal.
Rat is a small animal. Okay, very nice. Very nice, Pratyay. Sorry, Prakash. Very nice. And Prakash, one thing more I want to know is, are you happy? Are you happy? Or you're upset?
I am upset.
Because I feel like today you are upset. I don't know why. But I can feel that thing. Anyways, if you're happy, that's good. Okay, now let's come to Harsh. Hello, Harsh. Harsh.
Yes, Mom.
Please, what was the word that you have written?
Mom.
Nah, okay. Now please frame one sentence. Very good, Sayali. Please frame one sentence. Harsh. Frame one sentence, Pita.
My mat color is green.
My mat color is green. No, you should say that the color of my mat is green. The color of my mat is green. Repeat again.
Off. My
of
mat.
Harsh. The color.
The color.
Of my mat.
Of my mat.
Is green.
Is green.
Yeah. Now I guess I have asked from everyone. Now at last, this was the last session with this activity. From tomorrow we'll start up with a new activity. So what you have to do is, listen to me, this was my ribbon. What am I going to do is, I have pasted this particular flashcard at the top. Now I will leave little bit of space. Then I am going to paste this second flashcard. You getting? In the same way, I'll paste the third flashcard and the fourth flashcard. Okay?
Amen.
Are you getting? I'm showing you. I'm just showing it to you people so that you are more clear with what I'm saying.
Yes, ma'am.
See, this way I'm going to attach all the sheets of paper, all the sheets of flashcard on this entire ribbon, and then I'm going to, you know, draw something on the borders of the flashcard. Either I'll put the cello tape so that it may look very nice, or I'm going to put the sequins or the buttons or serials, anything to decorate this. And in this way I'm going to build up a wall hanging, a very beautiful vocabulary wall hanging. Getting? So homework for you people is, one wall hanging you have made with me. Now at home you will make two more. So that means total three wall hanging of vocabulary words you should have. The moment you make all three, click the pictures and send it to me. And it's my humble request. Please try to color the borders. Try to decorate the borders so that it may look more attractive and more beautiful. Getting? Is that clear? Yes.
Ma'am, we could paste
the stickers. Ma'am, family, please ask. Ma'am, may I paste the stickers?
Yeah, ma'am.
What happened, Priyal?
Mama, how we color the corner?
You can color the corner with the help of sketch pens, watercolors, whatever you wish like. That's your choice. It's totally your choice. You want to color, you want to paste sequins, you want to glitter it out. That's totally your choice. But you have to make two more wall hangings. So in total, you have three wall hangings.
Walker belly?
Sorry?
Vocabulary.
Hanging. Vocabulary. Wall hanging. I'll message on the group. Don't worry. It will be more clear to you people. Don't worry. I'll message on the group. Till the time, take care, and we'll meet you tomorrow again in the session. Okay? Bye-bye.
Bye,
ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye,
ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye. See you tomorrow. Bye, listen. Everybody will wear blue tomorrow, okay? Blue. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Everyone wear blue tomorrow.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.